contains three short stories. And they are The Verger by Somerset Maugham. You should know the title and the writer, the author of those particular short stories. Somerset Maugham, first short story, The Verger by Somerset Maugham. Second short story that you know is My Financial Career by Canadian writer Stephen Leacock. And then recently, last we completed The Boy Who Broke the Bank by Ruskin Bond. So, pertaining to these three short stories, we will discuss today very important questions. So, what you will do is, you will see the question and four MCQs, four options on your screen, and you have to give me the answer in your chat box. In class today, you will give me the answer in the chat box. These MCQs are going to be very helpful in your coming examination. You will have sense the idea that how questions will be asked, how questions are generated. So accordingly, you can also prepare other units. Before I begin the MCQ, let me tell you that in unit number 4, that is regarding homophones and eponyms. Eponyms we are yet to discuss. In that case, you will be asked meaning. Okay, meaning of the word. So you have to prepare all homophones along with their meaning. You have to choose the meaning of that, or rather I say synonym. For example, tumne puchha what is the meaning of the word distress. You have to choose. There will be four options: distraught, sadness, ecstasy. So you have to choose the correct one. 1 minute. Okay, so let us, without wasting time, begin the questions. You will answer in your chat box. Your question number 1, where was St. Peter's Church located? Northern Square, Neville Square, Natal Square, or none of the above? Okay, here you don't have A, B, C, D. Okay, in examination you will have A, B, C, D. So write down the word, appropriate answer. It is from The Verger, St. Peter Neville Square. Yes, church is in the Neville Square in London. So the answer is okay, Neville Square in London. Okay, second question. What was the name of the verger of St. Peter's Church? Name of the verger: Mr. Montgomery, Ali Edgar, Albert Edward Forman, Edgar Linton. બધાએ જવાબ આપવાનો છે, બરોબર? યુ આર અરાઉન્ડ 40 પીપલ, સો પ્લીઝ ડુ સમ એક્સરસાઇઝ. યસ, વેરી ગુડ. ઇટ ઇઝ આલ્બર્ટ એડવર્ડ ફોરમેન. કેતુલ શાહ, કૃષિતા, ધારા, ઓનલી 3 સ્ટુડન્ટ્સ આર એક્ટિવ. આલ્બર્ટ એડવર્ડ ફોરમેન. એટ વોટ એજ ડીડ ધ વર્જર બિગિન વર્કિંગ? નાવ પ્લીઝ અન્ડરસ્ટેન્ડ ધીસ ક્વેશ્ચન. ઇટ ઇઝ નોટ આસ્ક્ડ for how long he has been working in the church. It is asked at what age he did actually begin his work, not as a verger but his working. When he became mature adult, then he started working as a page boy or as a servant in different houses. So at what age he started his working? What is your answer? ઓકે, તેરીય પટેલ, હસ્તી, ગુડ. નાવ એટ વોટ એજ ડીડ ધ બર્જર બિગિન વર્કિંગ? No idea. At what age did Verger begin working? Okay, anyway, please remember this question. At 12. At the age of 12, at the age of, yes, Jalarjun Singh, at 12, the verger begins working. Next question. What did the verger want to buy while walking in the street? Ice cream, cold drink, tea, or cigarettes? Yes, very good. It is cigarette. It is also called FAG. Remember, original show story ma cigarette word used nahi thayo. શો સ્ટોરીમાં શું, કયો વર્ડ છે? એફ એ જી, પેગ, ગોલ્ડ ફ્લેગ. હી વોન્ટેડ ટુ પરચેસ અ પેકેટ ઓફ અ બોક્સ ઓફ ગોલ્ડ ફ્લેગ. તો એફ એ જી, ફેગ મીન્સ સિગારેટ. હી વોઝ ઇન અ ડિસ્ટ્રેસ, સો જસ્ટ હી વોન્ટેડ ટુ મેક હિમસેલ્ફ રિલેક્સ, ધેરફોર હી વોન્ટેડ સિગારેટ્સ. Otherwise, he is not a regular smoker. Had he been regular smoker, he would have kept the packet cigarettes in his pocket. The cigarettes were not with him because he is not the regular smoker. So therefore, occasionally when he feels nervous, upset, at that time he would indulge into wine or sometimes cigarettes. Therefore, he wanted that. Okay, next question. Who were in the vestry besides the Varjar and the Vikar? Varjar and Vikar abe sivai biju kon hatu vestry ma? The policemen, two church wardens, two guardians or two children? Two shirts wardens, very good. Question number. Next question. Is the merger. Very good. Is the merger. Merger. Albert Edward Perlman is the merger. Who is the author of The Merger? Stephen Leacock, Ruskin Bond, Somerset Maugham. Or O. Henry. Someone said mom. Mom. What is your answer? Yes, it is Somerset Maugham. What does the word verger mean? Whatever verger no meaning so time. What does the verger mean? Illiterate, clergyman, poet, caretaker. Caretaker, very good. How long has Albert Edward working at his job? Been working at his job? 13, 14, 15, 16. Very good. Just 1 minute. हाँ मैडम, अच्छा अच्छा ओके 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 मैडम, हाँ ओके ओके It does the Verger work. He works at the church. Okay. Now, what was Verger's gown made of? अरे नील ब्रो, ब्रो जाओ सही है ब्रो, ऑप्शन में मिस्टेक से इस तो बात है। હલો વેસ્ટ્રીનો મિનિંગ શું થાય? मीटिंग रूम, वेर हैज द न्यू विकर कम फ्रॉम? चलो न्यू न्यू विकर क्या थे वो छे? साउथ एंड, नॉर्थ एंड, वेस्ट एंड, ईस्ट एंड? stand is the answer. What weakness does Albert Edward Foreman have? Literacy, okay. Is tobacco nest? Yes. चलो सेकंड स्टोरी. Who is the author of the My Financial Career? Stephen Lipo. Very good. It is Stephen Lipo. Which story recounts? Yes, madam. हाँ कही Okay, then next. All of the above. All answers are to him. Very good. हाँ मैडम, आई एनरोलमेंट नंबर बॉक्स में देने लगता है रोल नंबर ये बॉक्स में ना। ओके, एटले रोल नंबर नो अलग बॉक्स है ना। चलो नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन। તમને નથી કેતો અટેન્ડન્સ, તમે અહીંયા રહ્યા નકો ક્લાસમાં. જવાબ આપો, હુ વોઝ અ ગ્રેવ, ગ્રેવ એટલે સિરિયસ એન્ડ કામ મેન ઇન ધ સ્ટોરી માય ફાઇનાન્શિયલ કરિયર. The manager, very good. However, the manager. Hello, next question. The manager looked at the narrator and felt that what he felt, the narrator was one of Pinkerton's men. The narrator had an awful secret to reveal. Both the above statement or none of the above. What is the correct option? Both, very good. So both the above statements are correct. The narrator said, I want to deposit. How much? $1, $6, 46, 66, 56 or 36. My financial career ma, the narrator wants to deposit some amount. The amount is how much? 56, very good. Chalo bada phatafat answer apo. Chalo next, it is 56. The narrator's idea was to draw how much for his present use. Ketla dollar amathi ene joita tha 5 6 10 8 56 mati ketla ene return present use mati leva chhe pacha. It is 6, $6. Good. Chalo next. What are you drawing all amount? Are you drawing all amount out? Who said this? Accountant, manager, clerk? None. Chalo, attendant mathi kone kidu tu e? It is the clerk. Okay, it is the clerk. Very good. Yeah. Yes, clerk. Chalo, clerk. Pachi, next. The narrator had written dollars on check. Kitla dollar and lucky neck as check ma? $56. Very good. Very good. Next, 56. All the clerks had stopped writing to look at the narrator. Is it true? Bada clerks lokoe writing chodi didu tu and they were looking at the narrator. True, false, not sure or none? It is true. Very good. The narrator took amount in 50s, 60s, both. A 60s che, brother. Spelling mistake che. Both or none. What is your answer? Understood the question well? 50s, 60s. Good. Chalo. Next. Good. Okay. The narrator wanted to open a bank account because he was very rich. He inherited a lot of money His salary had been raised or none. What is the reason why he wants to open account? Okay, his salary had been raised. Very good. The narrator keeps his money in cash in his blank and his savings in silver dollars in blank. Our bay job upon it. Stop, back pocket, and no a money in cash, a semara cash, and a savings in silver, a semara cash. What is your answer? Give me answer in the chat box. Trouser pocket, okay. He keeps his money in cash in his trouser pocket and savings in silver dollars in the sock. Good. Who is the sweeper boy in The Boy Who Broke the Bank? Sitaram, Gopal, Govind, or Nathu? It is not true. Okay, friends, so time is up. Next MCQs we will discuss in the next class. Okay. Few MCQs and few other things we will discuss in the next class. Now you can type your roll number. Roll number, bada ekaj vakat type kar jo, be vakat type kar so to ye consider karvama nahi aap. Type your roll number only one time.